strategy to prevent resistance by using drug in combination, using quality insured medicines, and by promoting good adherence to the treatment and an optimum dosing. We will use the